Well, all right, cheers, everybody. Welcome to the 5th annual Tom Waits tribute. You told me after the first annual there'd be a second annual. I would have laughed at you, but Brody's crazy. He knows a good bet. He keeps inviting us back. But, come on. You got some amazing, amazing local talent coming up here tonight to play some great songs by a great songwriter. We're the Killing Time Band. We're proud to be able to put this on and back it and have all these awesome guys come and show us up and all that. But we'll hang out and drink some beers while they play songs better than we do. So we're going to start one out just to get going. Then we're going to get our good friend Lo-Fi Rocks. He doesn't want you to know his real name. He's a secret ninja. But right after that, we got Johnny Kerr and Sherry Dunn coming. So if you guys can get your shit ready. We encourage dancing and singing along and drinking. Thank you. get a good friend, Lo-Fi Rocks, up here right now. Quick. So, you know how this works tonight. We got a lot of musicians, so unfortunately, we have a little bit of switchover time. So, if you can please be patient, that'd be great.
All right, we'll have some fun here. This one, it's called Hang On, St. Christopher. Me and Paulie gave it a shot. You'll feel it, right, buddy?
Hang on, St. Christopher, through the smoke and the oil. Buckle down the rumble seat, I let the radiator boil. I got an overhead downshift on a $2 grill. I got an 85 cabin on an 85 hill. Hang on, St. Christopher, on the passenger side. Open it up, tonight the jet will be. Todd's ever sang in his life. I didn't hear anything about vaginas or blumpkins or anything there, Todd. Thank you. We got Johnny Kerr and Sherry Dunn coming up right now. And they're going to be joined by, I can't say the name, so I'm just going to say Deeps.
Oh yeah, I got Justin Dunlop with me too. Okay, and I got the best Tom Waits story that I have, which is, I won't name any names, but there's a pseudo famous Canadian. No, I don't even know he's Canadian. He's a musician anyway that I know vaguely through people. And he met Tom Waits backstage at a show. Tom Waits walks up to him and he says, "Hey, I like your tie." "Well, thanks, man." He says, "I want your tie." He's like, "Well," he's like, "I like this tie either." "Yeah, no, I don't think, sorry, but no." Tom Waits, no word of a lie, fucking pulls a knife on this guy. "I want your tie. Give me your tie." What's he gonna do, right? So he fucking gave him his tie. Tom Waits with a knife, what would you do? That's gotta be a pretty fucking cool story to be able to tell people. Like, "Yeah, I met Tom Waits. He fucking took my tie." a nice, lovely song by Tom Waits. Falling in love. guess I'll have another round. This one's definitely in the middle. Probably middle end-ish. Thank you.
Thank you.
All right, Sherry's gonna pretty it up now a little bit. We're gonna have a little juxtaposition, right?
Adam comes in the audience. It's never happened. You know this if you ever came. Sing this song for a lot of years, so thank you. Tom Waits tribute night. Thank you.
Deeps is coming up.
She washed the lips of her dishwater blonde eyes.
That last tune, any song with a line that says marmalade thighs is all right by me. This accordion may or may not have been drinking, so excuse me.
Where the bats are in the belfry, the dew is on the wood, and the arms that held me such an old feeling. The fields all soft and green, and it's the memories that I'm stealing. But you're innocent. Yeah, but you're innocent when you dream. Yeah, innocent when you dream. Innocent when you dream. Well, I'm running through the graveyards. I left my friends and I. We slowly be together. Until the day we die. Until the day we die. And it's such a sad old feeling. And the grass is often green. And it's the memories that I'm stealing. But you're innocent when you dream. When you dream, you're innocent. When you dream, and I made a golden promise.
Sure did.
I get my locket. Well, I gave you a golden promise. And we will never part. When I'm broken heart, when I'm broken heart, it's such a sad old feeling. And it feels all soft and green. And it's the memories that I'm stealing. But you're innocent when you dream. When you dream, you're innocent. When you dream, you're innocent. When you dream.
Yeah. Mm. Told you that before you'd be drinking. Thank you all so much. I guess I can't drink up a Tom Waits song. And what kind of song can you drink up? Thank you so much for having me. Yeah. Yeah. All right, let's hear one more time for Deeps. You can get louder than that. You guys have been drinking now. Deeps! Johnny Kerr, Sherry Dunn. Next up, we got Andy Griffiths, ladies and gentlemen. So please. Hold on 1 second. Okay, a couple more acts. We're going to do a quick intermission, then we got a whole bunch more for you.
So I want to thank the Killing Time Band for inviting me to come here this evening. This is awesome. Such a wonderful feeling here. It's nice and warm and cozy in here. You can feel the vibe. It's awesome. So I'm going to try this song solo. I've never actually covered Tom Waits before, but it was great to do this because I got to... as I was hunting around for videos of this song so I could learn it, I started with Rod Stewart. Guess which song I'm doing? I listened to about 10 seconds of Rod Stewart's version and went, nah. Went on to the Tom Waits versions and I found a couple of versions of his. And I kind of liked this live version that he did.
Maybe you'll hang the spider like a
Thanks very much. That's a bit unnerving doing that song in front of you guys. Thank you. You're very kind. Paul? Is Paul in this?
He's Paul.
Right behind me. He's already sneaking up. That's awesome. Yeah, so this song is called Down, Down, Down. It's kind of a quick tune. And I've never actually heard this song before, but as I was hunting around for songs to do, I found this one and I thought it was really cool. So Paul's gonna help me out with this one. Cheers. Great on the Killing Time Band for putting this all together. It's awesome. And thank you, Paul. I'd like to throw a great big cheers out to everybody coming out here tonight. Cheers, everybody. Cheers to Brad Hales for putting this all together 18 years ago.
Hell of a man. He's introduced me to a lot of music, and I am grateful for it. And Tom Waits is one of them.
And you're a better man for it. It's true. It's true. So every year I play a song, and every year we screw it up. So this year I'm doing a different one. I'm probably gonna screw this one up too, but that's all right. No, don't fuck it up. But one of the things I noticed about Tom Waits is that he's written a lot of songs and you have no idea they're his songs. And I actually knew this song, but I never knew it from him. So this one's called Take the Long Way Home. Well, I stumbled in the darkness, lost and alone. The world said, look for us and show the way back home. There's a light up ahead, can't hold on to her arms. Give me pretty baby, but I'll always take a long way home. Well, morning sun through the throat, back of the train.
Jared Coop. Please make it the rest of the band. Jared Coop, amazing.
Amazing. Exactly. All right, and then this is the one I like to do every year. It's my favorite Tom Waits song. Now this one's got a ton of lyrics. You know what? That's the easiest way to separate two pages. This one's called Big in Japan.
Style.
Center. That's Jared Coon, ladies and gentlemen. We got one more for you. Mr. Ron Elliott, Dr. Tasty here on the keys. And we're going to take a short intermission so you can all, you dirty people that still smoke, and smoke the good shit too. Call us. And we'll be right back. It's 10:15 mission, so it's not a long intermission. Hey, don't you want to go chill? Starting out the next set. Oh, wait, it's me. And then Chuck Coles, a good friend Chuck Coles, made the trip in tonight. If you haven't heard Chuck sing before, then you better pay attention and then go down on the shit. One of my good friends and one talented motherfucker. Thank you. short intermission. We'll be right back. So, smoke a Vigara. We'll put some tunes on. We'll be right back. Dr. Tasty, Ron Elliott on the keys, ladies and gentlemen. Much of an intermission when it's negative 30 outside. I went outside with a huge joint and one person followed me. That guy's Canadian. The rest of you Americans really like Tom Waits. We're going to do a tune here and then we're going to bring up our good friend Chuck Coles. And then one of my oldest, creepiest friends, Mr. Scott Hunter.
Freeway causing trouble.
on the band here. Thanks, guys. We've got Chuck Coles coming up, ladies and gentlemen. The Killing Time Band. Thanks so much for coming out tonight.
rehearse this, but my friend from the Salads, you guys know the Salads? Darren did this song with them, I loved it, so I'm gonna try to do that one.
Thank you.
Chuck Coles. Give it up for this band, please. I'm sure I thought that was all I could never leave. Johnny Goldie and I took a weird trip to the Sault Ste. Marie one time. We've never been the same since.
It was pretty weird.
Thank you very much to the Killing Time Band. Thank you very much to the Rodian and the Cosmo. Thank you everybody who's here. We are actually the Plaids. We have the lovely Paul Dickinson on drums.
The lovely Paul Dickinson.
This is called Frank's Song. Slow dance song for you. Time for the slow dancing this evening. I thought this was a Springsteen tribute. Jeez, I'm in the wrong place again.
Got no time for the corner boy on the street making all that noise while the girls down on the avenue busting high on the beat with you tonight. Cross the river to the Jersey side. Take my baby to the car. I'll take her away. Where moons rise. Stand the shore. Everything's alright. We own your baby on a Saturday. Sha la 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 la
Thank you very much. Cheers. Nice work, boys.
I'm
very much.
Scotty Hunter
and Brian the Seagull.
Brian the Seagull.
Next up, we got Adam Cook, ladies and gentlemen. Please stay tuned. The Tom Waits tribute continues. Guys, thank you for coming out to the Tom Waits Tribute 2015. We still got some life in us. There's still beer in the keg, so you got no excuse, really. I mean, what's tomorrow? Like Friday? Most kids got a PA day. Then we got family day on Monday. So pretty well, it's the weekend already. So give it up. Deal with the hangover tomorrow. Let's party. Got Adam Cook right here, ladies and gentlemen. Please stick around. Johnny's going to get his mechanized pedal board of Tom Waits-ness out of here. You can tell he digs Bruce Springsteen more than Tom Waits. He's a douche. Wrapped up like a douche. Douche.
Number three is the Rhodes, yes.
And Adam, can Paul get a little more keys in his drum monitor, please? Thank you.
You can just turn it up.
I can turn it up?
How's that?
Yeah.
All right. How about a hand for Killing Time Band, Brad and everybody, for putting this together. Come on. Best thing is, I mean, the source material is awesome, but the performances, this is a lot of talent on one stage, really. For the low, 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 low price of I have no idea because I got it for free. $75 a ticket, is that right? Totally accurate. A song called In the Neighborhood. It was played on the set break, but I'm going to pretend it wasn't.
Pails over last night.
Slagging Brad's guitar earlier, but Brad said, "Yeah, you watch, see how many people play my guitar today."
It's a sexy white guitar. Come on. I love this song. I have no idea what album it's on. We were talking about it. Tom has like 20 albums. I'm gonna release my second, so at this rate, I'll be 150 by the time I get up there. This is a song called "To Hang Down Your Head."
Thank you.
Adam Cook, the only man with the taller microphone stand that I have.
Shortest song in the Tom Waits catalog, so thank you, Brad, for letting me do this one.
She's my only true love. She's all that I think of. Look here in my wallet, that's her. She grew up on a farm. There's a place on my arm.
Thank you, Alan. Thank you.
I'm gonna invite Chris Barcha to play the violin for this.
We're gonna have Chris Barcha to play violin.
Do you remember my old voice while I fight the tears? Hello, hello, there is Miss Martha. This is old Tom Frost. And I'm calling long distance. Don't you worry about the cost. It's been 40 years or more.
And all I had was you and all you had.
Let this shark come up and then back it up.
Richard and I are going to sing Dirt in the Ground for you.
Yeah, we're all gonna be.
Jeremy DeSharp. Thanks, Brad.
Thanks again, Brad. Thanks, Canada. Thanks, Brody.
All right, all of these guys. Richard McCarthy, Sarah Dishart. The girl on the keyboards was awesome, but I'm scared to pronounce her name because I suck at that shit. And the dude that played that shit that made me cry, and the Martha. Well, thank you so much, everybody. I'm so glad you all hang out. My microphone is sinking. The microphone is sinking. We got the only guy dumb enough to hang out for 5 years like the Killing Time Band, Mr. Alfie Smith, the gem of the city. I hope you all know him because he's going to come out and play a couple more tunes for you. Close out this night. So thank you to all of you who have supported us for 5 years and those of you who come for the first time. All I hope you go home is realize that Tom Waits writes some great songs and you go home and you enjoy it by yourself. A couple of drinks, a couple of doobies, whatever you do, just sit on your couch, you know, get your fucking... Oh, life is so heavy, vibe on. I gotta put some Tom Waits on, really make this shitty. Oh, yeah, that's good. Y'all know what I'm talking about. So, anyway, give us 2 seconds, we'll get the man, Mr. Alfie Smith, up here.
Oh,
Killing Time Band, unite. Form of a backing band, shape of Tom Waits.
Can I get just a bit of those keys again? They're a little quiet.
Thank you. years, Alfie showed up and never complained, which is creepy, because you all complain. Thank you very much for shows coming out. One more time. Tom Waits Tribute, 5th annual. We'll see you not next year. We're going to say this is the last one, and then we'll get a call in the middle of the year, and we'll go, oh, okay, number 6. Get a cab home, thank you.
I'd also like to throw a great big thanks out to Brody. Brody, thank you very much, brother. Thank you for manning the bar and the bathroom. Oh, too soon? No, no. And a great big thanks to Brad. Brad, thank you, buddy. Without you, we didn't do this. 1, 2, 3, give it up for Brad. 1, 2, 3, Brad! Enjoy your night.